It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
It's
not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Only knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asher Odakar, follow me. We're here. Expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد.
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
I'm looking at
suggests. Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a hidden attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Welcome to Saints Row 4, this is Heals You. I will be trying to talk as little as possible unless it's imperative to the story. If you haven't played Saints Row 2 or Saints Row 3, I'll be explaining this as we go. Asha Odakar is a brand new character. Pierce and Chandi are returning characters from Saints Row 2 and 3.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Sirens and soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Listen.
Say it's glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
you? I should have killed you on Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America for letting you live! Time to destroy Washington! Stop me now, especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, baby. What else you need to know? Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Once and for all!
saint. And I was all, oh man, I'm gonna miss you. Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
I made this character yesterday using the Sancho 4 inauguration station as to not waste 30 minutes of your time just tweaking the character that's pretty much the stock female.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one. Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
How about Facebuster? Damn. Got my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. down.
Boom!
Shit, how could I pass that up?
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
President's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to- Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Hands off!
Gonna need guns. Lots of
them. Reports are coming in.
I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway! There you are. Thank God you're right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Ooh, look at you, Second Amendment Solutions. Oh. Beautiful, beautiful guns. This is not about penis envy. Just saying.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! God damn it! I always win my arguments. Shit, what the fuck is going on? Find that ugly mother.
These enemies identified by...
Man, I'm at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole? Take out my cap? I'll rip your fucking head off! This is my town.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me! Asha! Matt! God damn it!
Thank you.
of you are there? Bert to Ernie. Bert to Ernie. Activate south portico defenses. Let's do this, you gorgeous thing. Come and get it! I'll shoot every one of you out of the sky. There's no way to fight unless you stole my gang. You snatched my cabinet. Think you can come here and fuck with my country? This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam. This one's just because I want you.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Now, now. Not so fast.
Say goodbye. What? Ow, shit!
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking ass! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Hey, well, goodness me, what a dream. Something sure smells tasty.
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
That he deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing.
I diddly eye, neighbor.
I wonder what's new in the world today.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Wait, don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Is it just me, or does everything look kind of weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Just a nagging feeling, like this is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... Huh? What are you talking about?
Don't you worry, now. We're almost there.
There is definitely something wrong with this car.
Oh, careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the f***?
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What kind of shit are you f***ing trying to pull? Away from here.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey? What is this? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Brace for Jesus H!
This thing's getting to work faster.
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
These guys suck.
Resisting, but just keep going.
Is that all you got? So
to do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something. Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Gosh, this is swell. Still think I'm just a pretty face?
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait. What's going on, Kinsey?
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Rock!
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go, those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? Each of you are guilty of crimes against the Xin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Was different. Now where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
I hear you all right. Only,
How am I hearing you, considering I don't have a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because you chattering in my skull isn't annoying. Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Great. Retail therapy at friendly fire.
Choo-choo! Choo-choo!
You don't want that!
Shit, where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Awesome! Can I update my status on it?
No.
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Do you think the entire White House was leveled?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking we should get Ultor to rebuild it. Maybe have it seal up if there's an attack. Ooh, maybe transform into a giant tank.
Are you serious?
Could use some more stripper poles in the bedrooms, too.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
It was my first executive order.
Wow.
Too many?
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Got those back. Oh,
Any longer than that.
Is that all you got?
And now what? I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Yeah, if you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
You looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
No problem. Spotlight now.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Couldn't I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing. Not a thing. Hate to tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it, and I'll rename the internet after you.
Turning Planet Saints into Planet Zin, I want to make sure he didn't booby-trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, then it's probably safe.
can't believe it.
Sure, having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Nope.
Clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Kinsey, what exactly are these things you're sending me after?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Fine.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
Kinsey, is it safe to touch?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Finally, a song I like! Come on, Kinsey, sing along.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, please, Kinsey. You can be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Come on, your turn, Kinsey. And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Kinsey, you're gonna sing for your commander-in-chief.
Fuck that.
That could have been a real bonding experience.
Picking up another.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I'm afraid to ask, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Okay. That actually made some kind of sense.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, you lost me again.
Ugh, it's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
See, that's all you needed to say. Was it too much for you?
I'm probably gonna be late for my...
Do I need more than three of these things?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, if these data clumps...
Clusters.
Okay, clusters. If they're so useful, why aren't Zinyak's people scooping them up?
Why would they need them?
To make his people stronger or something? Look, you're the one who said they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But if he just leaves them lying around, then... never mind. I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Zinyak destroyed my apartment?
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Just wish I could have saved my shoes.
So much better than that than she would.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
Feels amazing.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Okay, what do I do now?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How do you think I'm gonna jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I can climb walls now?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Yeah, that's what I said.
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be joking.
Just try it. See? You did it!
Nice. But I want to go bigger with this.
Good. Because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Let's do it.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed.
Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kinsey?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time you said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
You fucking care?
Gas mileage than I thought.
A tower I'd like you to climb. I'd like to track some data on your jump ability for my personal records.
Uh-huh. love being up this high.
If he borrows this thing, he can...
Getting damn hot.
I wonder where...
I wonder what I should.
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
I totally want to go to the.
Why did I do this?
I need a better commute.
Oops, my bad.
That was my kidney. Shit. This is gonna hurt.
Save yourself!
I'm just gonna stop hurting.
Move already! Where's the hospital? I'll find you.
Holy shit!
Where's the hospital?
on, quit hurting already. Fuck me. Let's make this one count.
I need to get my oil changed.
Holy shit!
Where's the hospital? We slowed down at a green light.
Let's make this one count.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna. That's it. Where's the hospital?
That was my kidney. I hate the landing.
This piece of shit,
Ben. So, you know how you like blowing things up? Well, I found you a tank already and waiting for you to go to town with. That way I can see just how much the simulation can take.
This is my town. This is always my favorite part. Kick ass. This is awesome. Seriously. Everybody should do this. Seriously. Much of a fight. Enough damage. This is my town.
These hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Care to define hotspot, Kinsey?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
I'll remember this one.
just pull these out. Who needs hacking skills when I've got all this?
Shield down and get to the console at the base of the structure.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. Use a massage.
Reinforcements engaged.
I can do this. I can do this. Check, please.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Fiery rain can't be a good sign. What the fuck is he?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that thing crawling around in me. This better be worth it. Yes! What a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Fuck him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
I love action. Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warding code. I guess... pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
This will do it for this part of Saints Row the Fourth. I will be back probably next week. In the meantime, I will probably collect some data clusters to power up the superpowers so I don't be incredibly slow and waste all your time. Alrighty then, I'll see you guys later.